Our today's topics are recall verbs, introduction of adverbs. First of all, we'll recall verbs. Verbs are doing words that show an action, occurrence of an event or a state. Verbs kya hain? Doing words ko verb bola jata hai, jo hamare action ko show karte hain. Occurrence of an event, koi bhi event ho, wo kab ho raha hai, usko show karte hain. Aur a state, state ka matlab hamari halat, hum kis halat mein hain, theek hai? Examples hain, walk, help, clean, cook. Okay students, ye verbs tha. Yahan par aapki screen par kuch action verbs diye gaye hain, jo ye show kar rahe hain ki ek person jo hai wo kya kar raha hai. For example, run, clean, dance, walk. Okay students, ye jitne bhi yahan par jitne bhi words hain, ye sab show kar rahe hain unka actions. Our next topic is adverb. Adverb, an adverb is a word that modifies, describes a verb. Adverb ek aisa word hai jo verb ko describe karne ke liye use kiya jata hai. For example, my first example hai, he runs. In this sentence, the word runs is used here as a verb. Okay, runs word kya hai? Verbs ke taur par use kiya gaya hai. He ran quickly. Is sentence mein ran verbs hai aur quickly kya hai? Adverb. Kyunki jo word quickly hai, ye kisko describe kar raha hai? Verbs ko, yani ran ko describe kar raha hai. Ke he ran quickly, wo tez bhaga. Theek hai? To jo hamara subject hai, yani jo hamara he hai, wo kaise bhaga? Quickly, yani tez bhaga. To quickly jo hai, ye kisko describe kar raha hai? Ran ko. Next example dekhen. She reads. And is sentence mein jo word reads hai, ye kya hai? Verbs. Or next sentence hai, she reads clearly. Is sentence mein reads jo hai wo verbs hai aur clearly kya hai? Adverb. Kyunki ye jo word clearly hai, ye kisko show kar raha hai, kiske bare mein describe kar raha hai? Reads ke mutalliq bata raha hai hame. He wants his bottle. Is sentence mein wants word jo hai, ye verbs ke taur par use kiya gaya hai. He really wants his bottle. Is sentence mein wants verbs hai aur really kya hai? Yes, adverb. Ye kis taur pe use kiya gaya hai? Adverb ke taur par use kiya gaya hai. Okay students, hamari aaj ki diary hai, pick out adverbs from the given sentences. The baby cried loudly. We hope he will stop soon. Sarah laughed happily. Salim arranged the books neatly on the shelf. He was standing outside. तो बेटा ये आपकी आज की डायरी है. आपने इस डायरी में से एडवर्ब्स को फाइंड आउट करना है. फिर आपने अपनी रफ रजिस्टर पर इस एडवर्ब्स को अंडरलाइन करके लिखना है. और जब आपकी जूम क्लास होगी तो आपने अपनी जूम क्लास में आपकी टीचर आपसे क्वेश्चन करेगी और आपने इन गिवन सेंटेंसेस में भी बताना है कि एडवर्ब्स क्या है. ठीक है? ओके स्टूडेंट, अल्लाह हाफिज़. अपना ख्याल रखिए. थैंक यू.